Did you ever see the Recut of Over the Top with Sylvester Stallone? No. Which that reminded me of, where it's Molester Stallone. Of just him and the kid sharing the cab together. You can find that, it's amazing. It's the Recut of Over the Top, and it's just like, why do you have all these pictures?
Oh, this is awesome, let me see.
I love this.
Look at Sly. One of the
this
worst movies ever made.
Oh, yeah.
He's come to drive you home.
And super arm wrestling.
Look how ominous it sounds.
Why'd you stop?
Well, Mike, I thought we'd stay in the truck tonight. A lot of truckers do it.
Wow, this is really creepy.
Oh, that little Demi Moore kid's upset.
Yeah, Demi Moore.
How did you get all these pictures of me?
Oh, wow. It's really creepy.
I fucking love this one.
The other one is, have you seen the Top Gun?
That's awesome.
The Top Gun recut, so it's a homosexual relationship.
It doesn't have to be recut too much. True.
Just the volleyball scene.
If you have that, I'd love to see that.
Top Gun, that's hilarious.
That's so good. Dude, that's my favorite. Just him working out
I forgot how stupid that fucking movie is.
Dude, it's so bad.
Yeah, he's got to drive and work out his arm because he's... It's an arm wrestling movie.
It's when Canon Pictures was like, yeah, we'll just make anything. Yeah.
Whatever. Flies in it, he arm wrestles. Good. Yeah. Let it. It's greenlit.
I don't need the story.
Let's go.
Totally
right.
Enough.
Let me get this straight. It's Kramer versus Kramer with arm wrestling.
Gentlemen, you are the top 1% of all naval aviators. The elite. Best of the best.
It's so gay already.
The movie itself is just
so gay.
A homoerotic movie on everything.
Yeah. Instead, take me to bed, lose me forever.
Who wrote that shit?
Terrible.
Michael Bay.
Have you seen Kelly McGillis lately?
Good. Tom, this is Pete Mitchell, Tom Kazanski.
So you need any help? With what?
You figured it out yet?
No, I think I can figure that one out on my own.
I heard that about you.
Oh, that's okay.
I love this because this is the gayest scene anyway.
Yeah. Oh, God damn. What are they putting in there?
Oh, that's so great.
Bullshit, now, what is it with you?
Just want to serve my country, be the best fighter pilot in Navy, sir.
Lieutenant Mitchell, Top Gun rules of engagement exist for your safety and for that of your team.
I'm sorry.
You gotta let him go. You've lost that love and feeling. More than love and feeling. You've lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone. Gone, gone.
Whoa. That is really gay.
Oh, that was fantastic.
That is such a homoerotic.
Fabulously
That's
gay.
Awesome.
Holy shit. Some people are very clever out there. Just when you think the internet has nothing good to give,